Hello friends, today we are talking about a static structure analysis. So we are going to solve one problem using ANSYS with the help of finite element method. So this is all about a static structure analysis problem. This whole process is divided into two videos. First video is all about problem and its definition, and second part is how we solve the problem using ANSYS and how we solve the problem and how we verify the problem using manual calculation as well as ANSYS results. Let's get started now. So what is the agenda of our topic is that first understand the what is our problem, second how we solve the problem in ANSYS, and how we verify the results using manual calculation with our ANSYS result. So this is our problem. So problem is given like a cantilever beam having the pipe shaped structure which is having the diameter of 25 mm with having the wall thickness of 2 mm. The data given for this problem is Young modulus value is 70,000 megapascal and Poisson ratio is 0.33 and the force applying on the pipe is 100 newton downwards. So these are the values given in our problem, and so this is all about our, so today video is all about problem definition and our problem which we will going to solve in ANSYS in next video. So you can also solve the problem using this formula. I have taken this formula from design data handbook for data handbooks, so you can derive this formulas from data handbooks. So just for reference, I have derived this formula from data handbooks. You can also note down, and whenever I solve the problem you can also compare these values with our ANSYS result. So this is all about our today video. I hope you like this video. Stay tuned. Our next video will be how we solve this problem into ANSYS and how we also solve the problem using manual calculation. Stay tuned. Thank you so much.